Dictation Day, sentence number 3. Tolerance involves keeping an open mind to what the other person is saying, rather than being judgmental or defensive. Tolerance involves keeping an open mind to what the other person is saying, rather than being judgmental or defensive. Tolerance involves keeping an open mind to what the other person is saying, rather than being judgmental or defensive.